Hey all, welcome back to Superman Crypto, your host Superman in the house, man. We're going to be covering Pepe. Obviously this meme coin just launched and a couple of days ago and has gone insane in the membrane. Welcome to crypto. This is one of these crazy pumps. And of course, we're going to talk about it. So the meme, Pepe coin there, we're going to talk about it. Let's get into it. So we've got the website here, pepe.vip. It's got Pepe, the most memorable meme coin in existence. The dogs have had their day. It's time for Pepe to take reign. Now, I was aware of this a couple of days ago, and it's just actually gone through the roof. So obviously, it's on Uniswap, MEXC, and all these other exchanges, Gate.io, Huobi, Poloniex, OKX, iBank, BingX, Trust Wallet, DigiFinex, BTC Sex, Dex Tools, CoinMarketCap, and CoinGecko. So you can see it's wide and around, wide and about. Pepe is a retired watching. Pepe is tired of watching everyone play hot potato with the endless derivative Shiba, Gimme, Elon, Kishu, Turbo, Ars, Floki, M, Inu coins. So you can try and say that. It's pretty funny. Their news have had their day. It's time for the most recognizable meme in the world to take its reign as king of the memes. Obviously very popular there. It's got on the hat there, make meme coins great again. A bit of a play on Donald Trump's Make America Great Again. Pepe is here to make meme coins great again. Launch stealth with no pre-sale, zero taxes, LP burn, and contract renounced. Pepe is a coin for the people forever, fueled by pure memetic power, I guess you say it. Memetic power. Let's Pepe show you the way, the Lord Kick we trust, he says. Now, you can obviously buy that by creating a wallet like MetaMask, get some ETH, go to Uniswap, and switch ETH for Pepe, and people are doing it by the droves. Tokenomics token supply, 420. How many is that? Trillion, 420 trillion, 690 billion tokens. So it's a massive supply. And no taxes, no BS. It's that simple. And of course, here it is. 93.1% of the tokens were sent to the liquidity pool, basically put up for sale. LP tokens were burnt and the contract renounced. The remaining 6.9% of the supply is being held in a multi-sig wallet only to be used as tokens for future centralized exchange listings, bridges, and liquidity pools. The wallet is easily trackable with the ENS name, Pepe CEX wallet.eth. And of course, so we can see that wallet here. You can see it's tracking the different transactions that have gone in and out of it. Pepe deploy there 5 days and 10 hours ago on the 14th of April. And you can see it had all 29 trillion Pepe coins coming up. Some of it has gone out to some of these addresses here. Four addresses, so you can track that. I'll leave the link in the video description, but that's still sitting at 420 there at the moment. So that is kind of the address going on there with that one. Now it's got a roadmap here. Phase one meme, obviously that's already launched. Phase two, vibe and huddle. Phase three, generational wealth. All jokes aside, here's a rough sketch of Pepe path ahead. We don't want to give everything away on day one. Expect surprises along the way. Phase one launch, CoinGecko CoinMarketCap listings, got that. 1,000 plus holders, I'm sure it's got that. Let's go have a look at the coin. Let's go and have a look at the number of holders. Actually, I had the holders there, didn't I? So let me go back there. 28,000 holders already, can you believe it? In only a few days, and it's up 3% today alone. So 28,000 holders, crazy stuff there. So easily hit that. Get Pepe trending on Twitter and with the power of memetic power. Well, that's already happened. So if we go to Pepe on Twitter, I'm going to go here. This is the Twitter account, and we're going to have a look at where they started off. So this was their first post on Twitter, 11,000 views. Soon, make meme coins great again. It was the 5th of April. And then quickly after with that, they launched pretty quickly. So here is the first tweet. 15th, Pepe is live, join the revolution. So a very stealth launch. And of course, away they went. They had 36,000 views on that so far. So you can see they've had lots of tweets. We like Pepe. And up it went, just went straight up to the right. Starting off at zero from the looks of it. So pretty rocket rise. They got 39,500 followers so far. And that's their key metrics there. Last listing was 21 hours ago, gate.io listing there as well. Lots of interesting stuff going on there. Phase two, community partnerships, Pepe Times digital letter, formation of token gated Discord group, Pepe Palace for holders, centralized listings, 10,000 plus holders. They've already had all that, a lot of that anyway. Pepe theme merch revenues to Pepe buy and burn. So if you buy the merch, going to buy and burn Pepe. Pepe Academy details too. Pepe tools. T1 exchange listings, 100,000 holders. Well, they've got to head towards that. And then, of course, flip Bitcoin. We'll see. We will see. They're certainly off to a great start. So lots of big buyers have come in and bought this up. But let's have a look at the price. This is the price. So you can see here, it started here on the 14th and has just rocketed up at an increasing pace. And there's been some insane buyers come in with tons of ETH, helped push this up, some big, big buyers. And it's up pretty high now. So let's have a look at, this is just on deck screener. We got 62% on the 24-hour basis, 42% in the last 6 hours, 12% in the last hour. And of course, 2.9 million in the top liquidity pair. There's a couple of liquidity pairs. This is the biggest one. The other one, second one's pretty decent as well, all on wrapped ETH. So Pepe wrapped ETH there on Uniswap. We've had 12,867 buyers. It's just insane, the number of buyers versus the sales, 7,986. We've got the buyers here, 48.6 million versus 48.2 million. Buyers slightly ahead here. Pretty crazy stuff. So look at liquidity in the pool. There are 4 trillion tokens in the pool, $1.4 million, and 771 ETH in the pool for Uniswap and this particular trading pair for 1.4. So some pretty crazy stuff there. I'm going to put a fire on that. It's pretty on fire, but lots of likes and up and away. So it's still pretty high. Now, obviously, if you come in on the top of these pumps from zero, then you are risking a great amount. So obviously not financial advice or anything like that. I wouldn't be going close to this at all. You just got to wait for retrace, wait for some sort of opportunity to get back in if you are going to play this highly risky game. But obviously the meme coin's a pretty good one, I would agree. This theme with the old Pepe is a pretty good meme coin there. Now, it's got a few other things here. Obviously email there for the email. Pepe coin has no association with Matt Furrier there or his creation Pep the Frog. So obviously you probably know Pep the Frog. The token is simply paying homage to a meme. We all love and recognize Pepe as a meme with no intrinsic value or expectation of financial return. There's no team, formal team or roadmap. The coin is completely useless and for entertainment purposes only. So that is the link there to the website. So that's pretty amazing price run up there. Absolutely stupendous run up there. I mean, if we look at from day two close and then, you know, you're up pretty severely there. Pretty massive in that period of time, massive. So let's assume that this is the high price, where might you get a pullback? Well, I guess it's hard to tell on these things because they're so volatile, but typically you might see it come back to a 61.8, but there's so many people in this now. It started off from zero and people don't give away their allocations that easily. So anyway, a 61.8 would be 1445. We'll see how it gets on. These things can be crazy. And it's not unrelenting. Look, the price is unrelenting. Now, yesterday we did get a pretty big recourse here back down to the 50, so back down to 2000. So that might be a reasonable place after it had huge volatility yesterday. And we saw the close on that day too. So that's probably a reasonable line at 2000. But nevertheless, that may not get there. We will see. But that does seem like a reasonable position since we've got 2 data points there. We've also got a data point here up at the 2600, but of course that doesn't reach a 50% Fibonacci retracement. So it's food for thought there, food for thought. So here it is on CoinMarketCap, and you can see the price there up 55% today. Pretty dramatic. It's got 6 zeros in front of it still. And the market cap, I'm not sure if it's got a market cap. Yes, it does, 154 million. So obviously there's a long way to go if it's going to try to rival Bitcoin and therefore tons of X's ahead of itself. So yeah, 155 million. There, 186 million in 24-hour volume, 126%, and pretty insane. That is the whole chart there. Look at that crazy stuff there. And up and away, it is gone. So this is sort of the high action you can get in crypto. These are some of the tokens that people talk about with the massive increases. Like I say, it's got how many people? 28,000 people holding it now. So, wow, amazing. All right, so if you want to follow any of these, you can follow Pepe on Twitter. I'll leave all the links in the video description. That's kind of a big overview of what's happening here. You can go through all the Twitters here and get a better idea of some of the social engagement and see some of these things. as well. Why you got suspend our Twitter like that? Yeah, so Pepe is back. So lots of stuff in there. You can check it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed that big review. One of the big stories, obviously causing a lot of havoc with the gas prices on Ethereum as well. Ethereum gas prices being pretty insane. And when you've got a big FOMO meme coin like this kicking off, it's pretty crazy. Let's see the last day. Let's have a look at the last day. Look at this. I mean, we've been up at like 60, 70 Gwei, 80 Gwei. So the average stream, 71 Gwei, minimum 35 Gwei, maximum 218. So when you get the big gas users, really is a big deal. I think we actually have the gas burners here. Pretty crazy. Obviously, Uniswap, a lot of these are doing pretty big burns. Pretty crazy as well. So lots of good stuff there. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Feel free to subscribe, like, share, hit the bell. Let me know in the chat there if you picked up some Pepe or whether you think it's just crazy. Whatever you think, let us know in the chat. Take care, everybody. Bye for now.